New drama serial Zun Mureed, written by Amna Mufti, directed by Ahmed Kamran. Cast mein shamil hai Nadia Khan and Umair, Rana in main lead, and many other actors in supporting role. Story revolves around protection of women. Serial mein dikhaya gaya hai ki kaise Sajjad tabassum par zulm karta hai aur kaise apni maa ki baaton mein aake wo ilahiyat ikhtiyar karta hai aur kaise ye zulm in sab families par asar andaaz hota hai. स्टोरीलाइन कुछ ऐसे है कि सज्जाद की मां नहीं करती पसंद तबस्सुम को और चाहती है करना तबाह तबस्सुम की लाइफ. इस सब के चलते करती है वो बदगुमान अपने बेटे को तबस्सुम के खिलाफ और तभी करता है जुल्म सज्जाद तबस्सुम पर और फिर आवाज़ उठाती है तबस्सुम खुद पर होने वाले जुल्म के खिलाफ. बेस्ड ऑन द वुमेन प्रोटेक्शन बिल द प्ले स्टार्स नादिया खान एंड उमेर राणा इन द लीड, where the viewers are given the choice to watch drama based on love and family politics. Right there, from time to time, it is important to educate the audience on issues which matter to create awareness. One such topic is of domestic abuse, which seems to be on the rise in the country as tolerance is something which has begun to lack in our marriage. And with Hum TV presenting their latest drama called Zun Mureed, based on woman protection, we are more than excited to watch and learn what the drama has to offer. Teasers of the drama have started doing rounds on the channel, and from the looks of it, Zun Mureed is going to be one fantastic and very intense play, with the cast comprising of Nadia Khan and Umair Rana, who are happily coupled with children. It is surprising to see him change as he begins to abuse his wife, which result in her calling the police on him. And this is why the teaser is so impactful, as it will educate the women who sadly are victims of abuse but never have the courage or information to call for help in genuine cases. Besides the two, whom we must say are taking an initiative to work in dramas which hopefully will make a difference amongst the masses. Nadia Khan and Umair Rana are versatile actors who don't like to stick to run-of-the-mill storylines, as seen in their works in plays like Aisi Hai Tanhai and Orang Reza. While enjoy watching everyday stories as dramas, we are quite aware of the fact that television is a powerful medium when it comes to infotainment. It is commendable that how our channel are tapping the power of television to raise awareness about a number of issues. One such play that is focused on addressing. The drama start airing on Hum TV, and as it seems from the first episode, this is going to be a powerful story. Zun Mureed speaks of a family that will perhaps fall apart due to external pressure. The drama will not only showcase the woman's protection bill and how it can aid the woman in trouble, but also put across the ideology that destroys homes without its residents even knowing about the problem existence. Tabassum and Sajjad are shown as a loving couple. Bijan Shamim Hilale, Sajjad's mother, is a handicapped who cannot talk and is shown to be aggressive in nature. She can only be calmed down with Maryam's Hina Bayat presence, who appears to be her daughter in the serial, and she often drops by their house to take care of her mother. Tabassum's brother, being played by Faisal Rahman, lives with his family and children. Their younger sister Fari also lives with him and is subjected to taunts and sarcastic treatment from his wife. The first episode revolved around major introduction. Tabassum and Sajjad live happily while dividing chores and responsibilities and trying to make their ends meet. There are troubles but moments of love and happiness as well. The couple laughs at the plight of the new woman protection bill being passed in the assembly, but how will the bill be changing their lives? That still remains a mystery. Zun Mureed has been written excellently by Amna Mufti, featuring family problems with clear description. Ahmed Kamran has extracted excellent performances from each character. We are already hating Faisal Rahman as a character and Shamim Hilale for her excellent portrayal of a handicapped and agitated woman has been executed brilliantly. Nadia Khan as Tabassum, the working woman, has been shown tackling life with poise. She also has her husband's support and can be juggling between office and home. How will the family fall apart? What will trigger disturbance in his happy family? To find out answers, do not forget to tune into Zun Mureed every Friday at 8 p.m. only on Hum TV.